Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the Sphere Gears, designed by Bram Cohen and myself. This is the second prototype of the Sphere Gears. You have seen the first prototype in another video of mine, and it was a total failure. So what is Sphere Gears? It's a set of spheres split in two, and they are enclosed in four different cubes like this. And you can split open the cubes like this or like that. And the name of the puzzle Sphere Gears is because these are spheres that are gearing. So if I'm moving one of the spheres, you see, like a gearing motion, I'm moving all the other spheres as well. So it's a puzzle because when you open it, then you can turn one set of spheres like this in any direction that you like. So I like to have it in this direction, and perhaps the others I'm going to move in another direction, and then I close the mechanism again. It takes a bit of alignment, but okay, here it's closed, so it's not yet that much scrambled. But now I split the sphere gears up in a different direction, and I repeat the scrambling. And I repeat the scrambling at the other side as well. I'm looking always for the flower shape, these five petals. I move them towards each other, into each other, and like this, and repeat. And you see, after just two or three moves, the puzzle is completely scrambled. And I'm pretty sure that's quite hard to solve. Actually, I haven't made an analysis of the puzzle yet. It will always be easy to get three out of four aligned, but I've tried, the fourth one is a bit harder to align. I told you about the first failed prototype. This one works quite well, opening in one direction and the other, and when it's opened in one direction, the other is blocked. Still, some cheating is possible. If you open all the sides just slightly, then you have just enough play to cheat. So if you want to cheat, you can cheat, but at least this version doesn't invite to cheating. So let's close them again. Here's my question to you about this puzzle, and it relies on how much 3D insight you have. As you see, there are four spheres, and my question to you is, are all of these spheres identical, or are they mirror images like A, B, A, B, so that each one is touching a mirror image? Or are all the spheres, sphere gears, the same? Thank you for watching.